My name's Paul. I've brought with me a photo of myself at Uluru, which was during a trip I did around the Red Centre. So I spent 18 months in Australia, and part of it was a three-day tour I did around the Red Centre. It's such a unique place, you can't really describe it in words, so when you've got something physical to see, it really brings back the memories. It was a fantastic environment, and camping out under the stars every night there is just something I'll never forget.